Leonardo da Vinci discovered the heart as a muscle, and that it had four chambers. And linked the pulse of the wrist to the left ventricle. It weighs about 230 to 260 to 270 to 280 to 290 to 360, depending on whether you're a man or woman. An upside down head. Beats about 70 times a minute. To locate the heart. Underneath the rib cage, behind the skin, and between the lungs. And it sits in its own valve sac, the pericardium sac. There's a right side, and there's a left side. And there's about 10 entrances and exits in the front and the back. To form the kind of a miniature in the room. And it's not just a pump. A heart is the first organ that is formed. But it's got this amazing quality. It's something about its relationship with life that's very different to the brain. It's quite delicate. And there's this big artery that's the biggest in the body that expands and contracts. Kind of a good thing to do this kind of exercise because it opens and closes the tube. This rhythmical pattern should be photographed. It's continues throughout our life. And this pattern doesn't need our conscious attention. There's a sensitive collaboration. Between the heart, the lungs, and the blood. And when this is going on,
going on. Time to come in. Time out. In time. Time tables. Honouring time, space and time, past time, behind the times. Recording time, making time, clock time, what's the time? Geographical time. My time, your time, time together. Present time. Organizer of time. And there's a left side. Orchestra of synchronicity that happens is a kind of connection with the brain and the heart. It's a kind of a electrical, magnetic. Unless something happens where the stops it for a moment, and then the heart finds its natural course again. This is what's so marvelous about the heart. Sometimes the lightness of lightning cell has a slightly different rhythm. And it sends the body into a little bit of a chaos, which is called something something anarchy. But I'm not going to go there. It's too physical.
is there. There is a memory in the cells. There is a complete mystery, even today. Let me see if I can remember. This moment.
Thank you very much.
You're very welcome.
That was brilliant.
I'm glad.
And your name again?
Is Andrea.
Pleased to meet you.